So there was a sad day of music.